average, increasing the flu risk. The perfect push for Queenslanders like the Premier to get the jab.
Oh, that's already, I didn't even feel it.
We have plenty of flu vaccinations available. We have made general practice safe for you to receive your flu vaccinations.
At least this virus has a vaccine.